level, A, what do you think it'll be to convince your team to let you play in the wild card competition?
Very.
Very? Try to swing that if you can.
Yep.
I think that'll be beneficial.
That sounds good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here's my question.
Yeah.
What if Whitney's down to throw?
Down to throw? I'd be cool with Whitney, but that would have to be, like, confirmed.
Yep.
We would have to know that she's willing to throw.
Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'll just go.
You want to just go?
Yeah, it's not worth it. I got you.
Well, I don't want to put you in a tough position.
No. I was thinking, because, like, Winnie, she would be down to throw, but at the same time, it's like...
I would rather it be you just because of weak and then throw, and then...
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Let's say the nominations are going to be what they're going to be.
Mm-hmm.
I said I'd have meetings and talk with everyone in Philly, get an idea for who I think is best put up there, but...
Yeah.
You're someone I trust, you know.
I got you.
Yeah. You know, there's very few people that I trust with that level. It's you.
Kai. Yeah, the one thing that I'm just worried about with me throwing it, like, if it's one of those time comps similar to Christian's, it's like, I don't want to be so fucking obvious.
Yeah,
it's like, I already 100%. Have like a reputation.
Agreed.
So, like, I'm trying to...
That's what I was going to say. Like, if you compete, you throw, I'm hoping it's a competition where you can easily throw.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, if you... Yeah.
Like, if I can see them, they're like, it's easy.
Yeah. Truthfully, I'm hoping it's a competition that we aren't watching either. I hope you guys can go away, do your thing. And then, like, kind of like how the first comp, we didn't really get to see them compete.
I think we played it real smooth, like me and Hannah with this comp. It's like we literally got out in like the perfect time.
Mm-hmm.
So like that went like super according to plan.
Yeah, but yeah, I'm gonna be meeting with all the teams probably starting around 10:30.
Mm-hmm.
So if there was a time for you to kind of start talking to the users and get in their head,
mm-hmm.
you
know, I have to wait about
it. Here's, I'd say we seem really gung-ho about it and she wants to compete and what she's willing to throw it, that could be good because then you're still available to compete in future wildcard competitions. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
So that's true.
The safe route would be just you compete now and then it is what it is. Right. So go for that. But if she's really pushing, see if she...
No, literally she woke up this morning and then she was like, so should we just draw straws for wildcard? So I don't think she's pushing for it.
Yeah, so push for it then.
Uh-huh.
All right, so awesome. Then we'll go from there.
Cool.
Gotcha. Otherwise, eat some breakfast.
Let's appreciate it. Cool. Can you grab me like the first half of your meetings rather than the second half?
What's up?